How you doing, everybody? This is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing the last DLC on Dark Souls 2. Crown of the, what is it, the Crown of the Ivory King, I think it is? Yes. I haven't played any of this. I'm totally doing this blind, so this is my first time ever playing it. I am still wearing the crown from the last DLC, and if anybody can tell me in the comments, please tell me, what the hell does this crown do? Every now and then, I get some kind of buff from it, and I don't know what it is. I just know that, look at that sky. Every now and then, it'll make a weird noise, and it does something. I'll totally point it out when it does it. Wow, this looks super, super good. Let's read some notes here. What does it say? Praise the sun. Well, there it is. Yeah, let's praise it. Eh. Only giving one praise, damn it. I'll agree with that. Hooray for hope. Nope. 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 Fuck hope. Nope. I don't get this. This whole channel from some place far away, and these damn things are so weird. People just dropping off and dying? What are you doing, buddy? Gorgeous view, yeah, I get it. Holy crap, did that make me kind of snowy, doing that? Am I actually getting, like, snowy looking? Interesting.
Praise the motherfucking sun. Praise it, bitch.
What did you die of, buddy? You just drop off the edge and die? You probably did. Just say, try jumping. Aw, lost connection to Steam. Damn it. The troll message went away. I'm sure that was a troll message. That's interesting. Is that an eye? Is that like the eye of Sauron? Let's sit down here. See? That right there. What the hell is that? Alright. What? Turn back, huh? How about you eat it? Interesting. Frozen Illumilos, whatever. Okay. That looks like a path I can get on. That looks like an eternal fire? That's interesting, a frozen place and fire right there. Alright, let's go this way. I'll just go right because I'm right-handed. Oh, hey, look, it's a dude. That got dealt with super easily. Okay, there's another guy. Lure him out. Wow, that reach. Oh, fuck you, buddy. You get the dagger. That's what you get. Didn't mean to equip the bow there. Radiant life gem. Wooden ceiling. Couldn't be a bonfire so soon. Whoa! Getting careless. Getting really, 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 really careless. What the shit? I did not press in a different direction. Why did it do it again? Oh, was I walking backwards when I did that? Alright, maybe a while before we... before we find a bonfire, so let's bust that gym. Interesting. Okay, can't break that. Switch looks pretty broken, alright. I better start searching for secrets or I'm never gonna find anything. Nothing there. Damn it. What? Hey, that's a person. Not attacking me, person, too. Can I talk to you? Hello. What's your deal? Should I kill you? Not attacking me. Maybe I shouldn't. Golden fruit bomb. Let's check it out. I don't know if I got those in the last DLC. I might have. I never use them. Yeah, I got a bunch of them. Temporarily increases faith. Totally need that. Shit. Come here, fucker. Don't hit her. Come over here. Why the shit is it doing that? I'm not pressing in a different direction and it's angling me. I've never had this problem with this weapon. I mean, at first I did, but I wasn't using it right. Yes, give me that buff, whatever it is. Don't know. Anything? Thought I heard somebody coming after me. Maybe I'm still pressing in a direction and I don't realize I'm doing it. That's gotta be it. Make sure I hit you. There we go. Now, what were you guarding, doggies? Anything? Make an open courtyard. Winged spear, plus 7. Might have to check that out. Check for secrets here. Mashing that button. Come on. Really? Nothing? Ain't gonna be nothing there. Alright, further down we go. I can see a dead body there. Oh, aha. Torch. Apparently you need a torch in this area. Why else would they give you one? Let's think. If this was Legend of Zelda, you probably gotta melt some shit. Yeah, look at that. That is so suspect. Alright. Yeah, I got enough. Let's bust this. Whoa, did that go out immediately? One more time. That's a test. It fucking goes out immediately. Okay. That's complete garbage. And there's a chick there. So you gotta get past this ice somehow. Ooh. Look at all those guys. Can I lure them one at a time, I wonder? No, I cannot. Alright. Eat a dick. No problem. Another one of them. How are they not frozen to death? I would certainly be frozen to death. You can see right through that thing. Didn't do anything to it, though. Bitch, you missed. Oh, nice. I can't believe I didn't see that guy. I can't find a bonfire soon. I'm gonna have to repair my shit. Ooh, that looks like a wicked weapon. That looks so wicked. Drop it, please. Look at that sword. I want that sword. That thing's gotta be badass. I bet it's a dex weapon. Bet you anything that thing is a dex weapon. I'm not trusting this big open area for nothing. Come here, you. Come over here, don't be a pansy. Uh-huh, knew it. Another guy. Didn't see him, but another guy. Fucking A, did it again. Oh, just die. Bitch. None of you guys are dropping anything. I gotta get down to where that fire is. Gotta get to that fire. Oh, yeah. There's no way, I was gonna say, there's no way there's nothing here. Check for secrets. Come on. Ceiling, maybe? No? Ah. Garbage. Oh, wow, okay. I can't get up there. Another person over there. Dead, bitch.
Oh yeah, super dead.
I saw you hanging out over here. I saw you. I think I didn't see you. What, you can't backstab him? That's garbage. Backstab the other guy. Oh well. Got him just the same. See, what is that? What does that do? I really need to look that up at one point. Instead of being so damn lazy. I can see the enemies. I can see you punks. Anything in here? Anything? Anything? Come on. Oh! Shazza Manelli. Oh god. You hit hard. Excuse me there. You hit hard, dude. Still a pretty cool looking spear. Wonder if that shield's any good. Can I get that shield, I wonder? Alright, let's go up. More people. Okay, that's where I was. I wonder what they're in here for. Oh, shit. Well, I can stagger you. Oh, yeah, give me something good. Oh. All you gave me was that. That looks like too high of a drop to make and live. But there is a thing down there, so... I don't know if I want to risk it. Can I break that crap off? I probably can't melt it. Because, yeah, I can't melt that, I'm sure of it. I don't have anything to melt it with anyways. No, let's take this up, see. I bet it goes out the second I get up here. Yep. The cold puts it out, which is stupid. Thank you. swing and a miss, bitch. Oh, God. And a dog, huh? Oh, fuck you. Really? Yes, pure garbage. Whatever. Break all this crap. Need done a life gym. Gotta gym up. That door looks super frozen. Okay. Oh, okay. Hello. Where are you going? Gotcha. Okay. Bunch of people. I bet this is one of the areas they were talking about in the DLC that would actually freeze you, like literally would start, you'd start taking damage. I think they said that, like, you'd start taking damage if you're in that area too long. Like, look at this. This definitely looks like a thing. Like, you should be able to light these. Try one more time. Probably not gonna be able to light anything. Yep. Didn't think so. Let's look at it. Whatever. We'll come back to it. If I can remember how to get here. What were my choices? Here or any other way? A zombie. Why are you there? A lowly little nothing zombie. You're a tough one, though. You actually have a lot of hit points. Stab, 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 stab. I don't want to waste my good weapon on you. You're nothing. That is odd. That is really odd, From. What are you doing? Why does that thing keep making that noise, From? Why? Those icicles look so cool. Alright, let's go down. Since we can come back up, we'll just walk down here. See what we see. Okay. Still going down. It appears that that's a theme. We're going down in this one. That's alright though, because that fire I think was down here. You're probably supposed to be pretty tough. But, yeah. These are my stats, by the way, and this is what I'm carrying. I don't even have that dagger upgraded all the way. Nope. I should equip my other dagger. I don't have it right now, though. Yeah. Some of the stuff I have, not so good. I need to upgrade that crown, because it's awesome. And, yeah. There's the rest of the stuff I have. Why do I not have the plus two? Anyways. Yeah. That's my stats. It's all my crap. I see you there. I see you, baby. Chicken head ass. What'd that say? Old bell helm? Appears... What? Home forged from an ancient bell. Appears to be a mere curiosity, but in fact quite practical. Top of the helm provides significant defense. Eh. Whatever. And that's all there is over here. That's it. Okay. Guess we eventually do have to go back the other way, so let's go. Yes, give me them power-ups, whatever that is. Give me them power-ups. I will take it.
And I will use it.
Is this that area where I was before? With the wood? Hey, that's a bonfire! That is a bonfire. Let's light that bad boy. Right, let's sit down. I didn't have to use a repair powder on my weapon after all. Nice. Now, anything in here? That's why I haven't been able to find any secrets in forever. Secrets? Anything? Anything? No? It looks very similar. Hit him with the reach. Oh no. Yes. Very good, very good. Alright, I'm gonna go off gyms now, because gyms cost money, dammit. Is this seriously the area I was just by? Hang on a second, hang on a second. It is, oh my god. Yes, it is. I just didn't look that way, apparently. Or, no, I don't think I could open that door before. I'm at the other side now. I think that's what it was. Wow, your pathing is stupid. Did it that shit again! What the fuck? How could my pathing possibly be that bad? Eat it. Yes. Okay. Drop something. They are dropping nothing. Did your feet break off? Your feet stayed behind? Really? Okay, whatever. Oh, what's this? Nothing? Really? Secrets? Anything I can break? I'm sorry, but if people. If you're gonna carry this sword, you best two-hand it. Don't be no pansy. Don't be no pansy. I'm gonna kill this guy, and I'm probably gonna end the video for today. Oh, fuck you. I see all the others over there. Yeah, I'm gonna... I think I'm gonna end it for today. So this has been part one of my DLC. I hope so far you have enjoyed it. Peace out!